You put those videos straight up and out?
No, not yet. The reception will be better. So Amir, what do you say? Ashley Theophane, Adrian Broner.
It's a very good fight. Broner's a friend of mine. And we speak now and then on social media. Not many people know this. Me and Broner always have a laugh.
He told me that you're going to win the fight. He's rooting for you. He told me.
Respect, man. No, I got a lot of love for Broner. I think he's a very good fighter. You know, in that fight, I think Broner, you know, he edges it because he's got good experience being with some good, tough opponents. And he's a quality fighter. He's a very good fighter. I can't take that away from him. So I got Broner. And he's been looking good about him in the training. I see him doing explosive training, and I'm like, damn, he's got some speed.
He's a funny dude, too. He's funny.
Yeah, funny
as well.
We brought me along to this road to success. I want to thank the Apopolian staff, Brendan Fogle, George Reed, Andrew Mickey. What can I say? Adrian, in October, he won his fourth world title. He's ready to defend his world title. DC, as far as you know, their interest in the fight is very high. The ticket sales have done phenomenal so far. And you know, he's a undeniable star in the sport. Ladies and gentlemen, Adrian Broner.
First of all, I want to thank God, man. You know, he really blessed me. You know, I've been in some crazy situations. And for me to be here is, you know, really a miracle, honestly. I want to thank everybody for coming out. And, you know, this fight, you know, this is really a big fight for me, you know. A lot of people, they probably think like I'm picking fighters or I'm just picking on fighters or whatever, but I know that that's the deal paying for kind of fight. Because he got something to prove. You know, he gonna try to come take my world title. I know he gonna come to fight. And the promotion side is crazy, you know. TMT versus AV, you know. you know, when I'm up here, man, you know, it brings tears in my eyes because, you know, a lot of people told me I wouldn't be here, man, and it's just crazy because, like, I really come from nothing. Like, nothing. Like, cereal and water, nothing. And for me to be as fortunate as I am and looking up to somebody like Floyd, you know, I don't want to be him at all. You know, some people might take what I do and be like, you want to be like Floyd. Like, I don't want to be like nobody. No disrespect to nobody. But, you know, I admire him and his work and what he did for the sport. And you know, I was gonna come up here and you know, just keep it, you know, at that because I respect Floyd so much. But you know, then that wouldn't be me. You know what I mean? So like for real, like, you know, I respect Floyd, you know what I'm saying? I respect Nate. You know, I can respect Ashley, but at the end of the day, they're not on my motherfucking side. You know, they're not coming up here saying AB Promotions. So I gotta say fuck them guys, bro. Cause right now they coming to dethrone me. And for me to go in a fight like they my friend, now they my enemy right now, and that's what it is. Point blank period. So hell yeah, I'm gonna beat the shit out of Ashley. I got respect for Nate. If Nate beat anything, he know he can call me and get it. Come on, man. Sent right to him. But at the end of the day, he training a motherfucker to beat me, so fuck Nate too right now. You feel me? And that's just what it is, man. Like I ain't like, it's a difference between getting on the podium and saying like you're gonna do this and you're gonna do that, but this training camp, man, I've really been perfecting my craft, man. And I'm telling you, this is going to be the best performance of my career. I'm talking about like highlight reel performance of my career, man. I ain't coming to just get a win. You know, as my last fight, I was getting back into the groove and I finally stopped the motherfucker again. You know, coming up in my career, you know, that's what I used to do all the time. So just to get that feeling again, you know, I want to feel that feeling. I want to keep feeling that feeling. This fight ain't going 4 rounds. That's probably too much. 9 minutes is too much. Just like a virgin first time, it's gonna be quick.
No, 9 minutes is 3 rounds.
You feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, I'm not playing right now. I mean, like, this shit gonna be real. Like, man, I'm serious, man. It don't matter what Floyd can teach him or tell him, because at the end of the day, you know, Ashley gotta fight me. Like, everything go out the window. The trainers can't help. You know, the entourage can't help. And I fuck with y'all. Lil James, nice little music. But at the end of the day, they can't help. They can't help this man. Like, I'm gonna torture this guy, bro. No homo, bro. Like, for real. I'm putting hands on this boy, bro. So, April 1st, I want everybody to come out, man. This will be the new era of a new turn of boxing. Big bro, gone. There's only one motherfucker that can take over the sport. Everybody else too boring. That's why everybody here today. See what the fuck I'ma say. You feel me? That's what it is, man. I'm gonna take over the sport of boxing, man. April 1st, man, it's the new era, man. AB, about this, come on.
I think it's time for us to pose the fighters now. About these promotions, I'm proud of you guys. Your team that you work with, I'm proud of you guys. Ashley, I'm proud of you. I want you guys to go out there and do what you guys do best and put on a good show for the people and get the people excited. Thank you.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.